Everyone, I'm Elsie Gamer, and welcome back to The Pathless. In the last video, we, completed our, emblem collection of the, Great Plains, had a run with Nimmu, the serpent, and, also freed her from, the Godslayer's control. And now we have a giant airflow here, which should be interesting to glide up. So let's go see what I can find over here. Anything in there? Yeah, there's a corpse. Ugh. Lots of memories. The armor very nearly fits, and the cause is just, but it is difficult to embrace this life, hard as I might wish it. When I look at my reflection, I do not see a warrior staring back at me. Interesting. Okay. What do I have over here? Another one. They tell us the rainwater is cleaner than the groundwater. I suppose it is, but does that mean it is clean? Not sure about this. This place gives me the creeps. I'm going to run in here. See what's going on. And up we go. Eyes. And here we are. Yes. I will not. You stay away from me. Ow.
Yeah. Sahil Javasha Javatan Selva.
Actually, not
Sahil Igusha Chaji Torva Chicago Chake Mazazi Shazu Igo Sahil Masazu Kashe Tor Kimasazu Sahil.
Oh.
Jaji Shuva Chikao Kivator Voktu Kevo Kara Kiva Chitor Faktuka Jaji Shazu Vamasazor Vokara Sahil Voktu Masa Shiva Igo Kebizan.
Okay. I did power up the eagle between videos because I managed to find more of those little gold talisman things. And now he stole my power up. Yes, yes, I know. You're still with me. Before we go anywhere, I'm gonna check on you. Because he did something to you. Yeah. You still good? Okay. In that case, let's go. There's probably a way to get through that fight without him taking any of your power, but oh well. Now where am I? Oh, the mountain tundra. Quite a few things to look at. Oh, and I'm gonna be needing this night vision radar a lot. Okay. Looks like my first step is at the top of this mountain. Go. Can I get up there? I hope I have enough power. Take a break. He's come out to play. What are you supposed to be? Some sort of multi-legged phantom? I don't know. Kind of reminds me of No Face from Spirited Away. But up we go. Guess we gotta go over there. There's an updraft. I'll be able to get lots of good music from this. Oh, there's one on each side. One might have a treasure. One might have a emblem. Oh, really? And you're coming in my direction. Yeah, I gotta run. Bear thing. Your name is Kumo, so I'm assuming you're a bear. Oh, and you're fast. Great, now where am I? Don't move. Just saunter by. Trying to get to cover. Yes, yes, I know. He knocked a thing out of me. Was this all that was up here was treasure? Okay. Come on.
Eagle.
May have had some stuffing knocked out of me. But I'm still in good condition. Kumo, Kumo, Kumo. I think he's taking a hike since he's, not sure what to do with me at the moment. Alright, I'm gonna run away. Oh. There you are, again. I have plenty of power, I just gotta stay away from you. Run into Kumo. And he does a power slam on me. I don't appreciate that. Let's see. What do we have down here? Is this something important? Is it just a little side thing to take care of? I'm about to find out. Going down. The Oracle does not respond to my summons, so I wait. I have waited my entire life for purpose. I can wait a few days more, and, well, you died. There must be more. This cannot be the end. This cannot be the Oracle's answer. It cannot. Yeah. Okay. Hey, it is important. All right. First, I gotta find a way to turn you off. These knave fools, I am no oracle. I wanted only isolation. They came to me for answers, as if I can tell them how to live their lives. I cannot give an answer that does not exist. No one can tell another how to live his life. Yay. Oh, what joy. Let's see how this is gonna have to go. Alright. I hear you. This is really going to suck. Oh, come on. This is gonna take a lot of practice. There. Oh boy. No. Oh, don't miss a jump here. Okay, that should turn them off. And since I've been here for so long, I'm going to have to pet the bird again. Oh, you're just all toasty. Freed you from that mess. Hello, what do we have down here? I am who they called Oracle. I could see beyond what most could, but even those who see as I do cannot provide every person with guidance. There is no single path that everyone should live. Okay. And if you don't mind. Where am I supposed to get the fire for this from? Just here? Got it. Okay, that's one. Oh, wait. See treasure. Maybe I can get some of my power back that the Slayer took from me. Okay. Now back out into this mess. Gotta figure out where I gotta go next. So I can stay away from you. Are you on the move again? No. I see one over there, but it's too close to this thing. Stupid bear. This guy. That doesn't mean it's gonna just leave me alone. Ah, this was only treasure. Good to know. Now, I just gotta... Ooh. Get out. Station myself for a second. Steady. Figure out what I need to do next. Move on. Okay, I see more treasure. Handy dandy. Got it. Come on. No. Back up. Go back up. There. Come on. There we go. Find the hole. get it. Well, that was interesting. Still, at least I managed to get through there in one piece. Got some more money. Anything else back there in that corner? No, that's good. Alright. That bear is hunting me. I don't like this. Okay, what do we have in here? Spot to rest. That's cool. What about up here? Ah, more treasure. I could always use more treasure. Okay. Not exactly where I need to be going at the moment. But let's go this way. See if I can shake him off. Okay. Aha, I see one. Kumo. Kumo! No! Bad bear. Okay, I have a feeling this is where we're going to have a fight. Yeah, this is Kumo's home base. How do I get out of here? Oh. That's how. Okay. Kumo, you still over there? Good. Can't believe you live in a volcano. That is quite surprising. This. I'll read this. The Tower Keeper carries the sacred duty of appeasing the Tall Ones. They are the immortals closest to those beyond our realm. Their sacrifice maintains balance in this realm. Oh, great. Kumo, where did you run off to? Okay, you're still over there. That gives me hope and a bit of time to work with.
fire. Fire. Fire.
That de-iced. That one de-iced. Grab that. Is Kumo coming toward me? I feel like he's coming toward me. So, I'm gonna hightail it out of here as fast as I can. Oh. Enough. Give me some speed. There we go. Traction. If I can just hide indoors for a little while. There. Need more? Probably, but I'm going to hightail it over here. Because I feel like Kumo is about to pounce on me. Tundra vision, absolutely zero. Yay, now how do I get in? I gotta go in from that direction. This had a field around it. Let's get you tidied up, my friend. And Kumo, you're still down there. That's fine. That's what I want to need at the moment. But if I want any more, I can get in from over here. Perfect. I'm in. Now I just gotta figure out what I'm doing. Yay. Alright. That was interesting. I just saw an elk run through. Come on. This is going to be interesting. I see what I gotta do. This is gonna be annoying. But I see what I gotta do. I'm trying to take the easy route, and the easy route's not working for me. There we go. Fire in the hole. That turns off the barrier. Now let's get you cleaned up once more. Oh, this place is toxic for you. Never heard of a snow eagle. But that's what we have right now. Probably lots of story in here, which I am just completely ignoring. Turn you off. Grab that. Okay. Anything special up here? No. Well, Kuma. Kumo. How many things have I hit so far? A few. Actually, this will help me. As long as he doesn't jump over here. Yeah, he might. Bear's scary. This is going to be a long adventure in the Arctic. Or this tundra. Going up. How many do I need? Just two. That's not so bad. Just getting to them is the hard part. Oh, you've got closer. Why did you get so close? And you're on the move.
Frank.
Yeah, I made him mad. Oh, he's on the move. He is moving. Going down. Yeah, you're not
right.
There. What are you? No. Yes. Another one's missing. Completely. Another Kuma. Oh, there it is. There. Oh, he's gotten closer. Why do you keep trying to sneak up on me? Hello. Give me this. It's another one. It's more money. Wasn't expecting to get hit earlier anyway. There's something over there, but I don't want to risk getting too close to Kumo at the moment. Stupid bear scares the life out of me. There's something up in that tree. So I gotta go this way anyway. Oh boy. As long as I can manage to get inside somewhere, Kumo should leave me alone. Big pocket of rage. Where are you going? Hidden treasure. He's no longer shiny. Kumo, you scare me too much. Perfect. Let's go inside. Alright. Now Kumo can't get me. Ah. Some more money. This is nice. I now have an additional air boost. Come on. Here. Go way over here. One more over here. I know I'm getting sidetracked way too easily right now. And that's it. Awesome. Probably can't go through there. Not to get to where I need to go. Now, where did Kumo run off to? Where's that big ball of hate? You still up over there? Where did you run off to? I don't see you. There you are. Things I can do down here, but I am more interested in going up there. Even as a newborn, Kumo was large and powerful. He was rambunctious and likes nothing better than to wrestle. But it was no fun wrestling his siblings. Cernos was shy, Nimu haughty, and Seruro fought too hard. Kumo loved to wrestle the animals of the land, but he quickly grew much larger than even the biggest animals, and he had nobody with which to play. Eagle Mother wished to alleviate her son's loneliness, so she grew many animals of the plateau, grew them all beyond their normal stature, so that Kumo would have friends with whom he could wrestle. And That is why today we encounter so many giant bones among the plateaus. Really? That explains it. I thought those were the bones of the siblings. Okay. Great, I need to go up here. Release me. This there. It's one. No, leave that alone. Ah. He's gonna be a pain, isn't he? Come on. Got it. Oh boy. And with that, I think I'm going to leave it here. And I'll see you guys in the next video when we continue collecting emblems and eventually fight Kumo. So until then, see you guys.